ladies and gentlemen, my fans. This must be the third recipe that we are doing together. And I have a guest with me here. Okay, let me introduce myself. Yours and only still Pokomo Princess. And I have a guest with me, Karibu. She can, my friend Agatha. So today we are going to do together a Tobago chicken hot pot. So guys, karibuni. We are going to use chicken already marinated. Then we're going to use butter, onion, and garlic, the coconut, and we are also going to use and some salt and chili. Let's start. So the first process, we are going to fry the chicken with the butter until golden brown, or we just use 5 minutes. It's 75 grams of butter. After we've removed the chicken from the butter, we use the same pot, but I just changed because the pot wasn't big enough for me. So we use the same pot or the same oil, the butter. We're going to fry the onion and the garlic until soft. Don't forget that. Going to add curry powder, just teaspoon, right? Yeah, teaspoon of curry powder. Then we are going to add the chili. We are going to take back the chicken before we put the coconut milk. Yeah, the coconut milk onto the mchanganyiko. Moto yangu tayari yanandondoka. Then we are going to mix together and let it simmer for 40 minutes. But moto unaika chini kabisa. So I think I'll be forced to use the small jiko. So guys, welcome. The meal is ready. This is my special guest, and I end up watching.
Ni tamu. You should, people should try this one. This one is perfect. You subscribe on the YouTube channel. You see all the details concerning this meal. Pokomo Princess. Msisahau.
Thank you guys and karibuni. Next time please, if you want to be my special guest, please unaweza tu ni inbox maybe. You never know. And please go on my YouTube channel Pokomo Princess, subscribe, and also you can see my new song Rule. Usisahau, usisahau kushare, share it widely. Thank you so much.